Your goal is a collection of transcripts and notes from months of prisoner interrogations. The information stored on the military-grade laptop, kept in the main holding area downstairs.
Back off!
The first priority is to release the prisoners to keep the True Sons busy. You'll be looking for some kind of security terminal. The security terminal should be somewhere nearby. Look around.
Active terminal detected.
Sounds promising. Find it and patch Isaac in. Okay, I'm in. Now to open the cells. And the cells are open. The main holding area is downstairs. Get moving. True Sons seem to be in control of the holding area. The hyenas are knocking out security cameras. Pretty smart of them.
Reinforcements incoming.
Just lost the camera feed from the holding area. There was a bright flash and then static. picked up on camera again. The holding area is just ahead. Once you find that laptop, grab it and get the hell out of there.
Reinforcements headed your way.
North or south side?
Both. Heavier concentration to the south.
With all those gates sealed, the north exit should be closer.
Gotta take this back!
All clear.
You just recovered intel that's going to be a whole lot of help to Odessa in the short term, but to all of us in the long run, you also effectively put this hellhole out of commission.